Why did you bring her back?
You gave me what I needed most. I want to do the same for you.
Mom?
I wanted two things for you, Dean. I wanted you to see that your mother was just a person.
I forgive you.
The myth you'd held on to for so long of a better life. The life where she'd lived was just that. Myth. I wanted you to see that the real complicated Mary was better than your childhood dream because she was real.
I don't know if you were following along with your little experiment. But can you not so happy in me?
I thought having her back would release you. But that fire out. Your anger.
You're angry, Dean.
I don't know why I get so angry.
But I guess we both know I failed at that.
You're damn right. After what happened with your mother.
Then it'll hurt like
don't.
Hell. Come on over, come on over here. I'm in the room.
You're angry.
Yes, I am angry. That everything, all of it.
I know the wreckage.
You left us.
So well. Come on over, come on over here.
You've been gone. Our whole lives, you've been gone.
Mom's gone.
What if this is all the love you ever get?
I hate you. And I love
whoa,
you.
Whoa.
Don't talk about her like that.
You're not worried so much about counting.
On November 2nd, 1983. Don't get out of bed.
Whoa, whoa.
Our names are Dean and Sam.
What if
Winchester.
This is all the love I'm ever shown?
We're named after your parents. When I would get sick,
whoa,
you would make me tomato rice soup.
I'd not be so scared to run into the
unknown. And instead of a lullaby, you would sing Hey Jude. Is that your favorite Beatles
so
song?
You fall
promise me you won't get out of bed.
So you've fallen apart. What if this is all the love you ever get?